In a small locality on the outskirts of Delhi, it was time for change.
बस औरतें क्या की घर में खाता खोल के बस बैठ गईं। दो-दो तीन-तीन साल हो गए औरतें बैंक में नहीं गईं।
It is a change that could make a big difference.
खाता हो या एटीएम ओटीएम किसी बारे में कुछ भी पता नहीं था।
खुलवा तो लिया बड़े शौक-शौक में कि हम पैसे जमा करेंगे पर हमें कुछ आता ना जाता था।
And it began with an insight that turned into a solution.
Talking to the women about how they can benefit by using the bank account is one of the most critical parts.
मेरे बैंक अकाउंट को खुले हुए 6-7 साल हो रहे हैं। एक तो यहाँ से साधन नहीं था। अब बैंक चले जाते तो वहाँ जा कर के बोलने का तरीका नहीं, हमारे को बात नहीं समझ में आती, कहाँ से आई है, चल पीछे हो जा। तो हम कहते भैया हमारी कोई वैल्यू नहीं है।
A joint program funded by JP Morgan and conducted by Grameen Foundation India with Institute of Rural Management Anand researched the financial habits of low-income households. It found that banking behavior could be changed despite the problems faced by women like Kusum.
Within those two boundaries of access and capability comes the issue of the relevance of bank accounts for managing your financial lives. And that really is an area which was not understood well before we undertook this research. But when you provide that information to the women, they are in better control of their own household finances and their own financial lives, which we believe will lead to better outcomes for their households and for their community.
It was decided to explore the real potential of these bank accounts and associated financial services.
Distinguishing feature about this particular project is that it took a three-pronged approach of focusing on the financial goals, focusing on the financial capability of the clients, and the capacity and soft skills of the frontline workers.
The frontline workers were given classroom training and the mobile-based Grameen learning app, which helped them provide goal-oriented and relevant information to the clients.
A client ka dekhte hain usko kya zarurat hai, hum ye dekhte hain ki ha bhai isko liye ye fayda hai, to uske bare mein usko samjhate hain aur use manate hain us cheez karne ke liye.
Sabse pehle to unko hum sign up form bhare unke aur uske baad jo slip hai unko dete hain ki jab hum 3 mahine aapse jude rahenge to isko sambhal ke bhi rakhna aapko. जो पर्स देते हैं वो तो खुद यूज़ करेंगी, उसमें क्या है पैसे वैसे रखना, उनकी जो 3 लक्ष होते हैं वो जो स्लिप होती है वो आगे ही होती है सामने, ताकि वो जब भी पर्स खोले तो उसे वो अपने लक्ष्य दिखाई दे, तो उसको बार बार वो पर्स याद दिलाता है, वो स्लिप भी याद दिलाती है कि हाँ मुझे लक्ष्य पूरे करने अपने।
By training women in the right digital financial services, this program showed them how to take charge of their finances.
ATM चलाना सीख गए। ATM मेरी समझ में ही नहीं आता था और सुकन्या का नहीं हुआ था तो मैंने अपनी पोती का करवा दिया।
जाके मैंने अपना खाता खुलाया, उसमें जमा किया, एटीएम बनवाया, एटीएम चलाना सीखा, बचत करना सीखा।
With frequent frontline worker check-ins and interactive voice response calls, the program kept its beneficiaries engaged and motivated to meet the financial goals they set for themselves.
We do find this project to be extremely successful. This was designed as an action research project, but we have gone beyond that. We have actually used those new insights to design an intervention model which can lead to changing the outcomes with regard to account usage. And the insights that we have gathered from this program are of huge relevance to the entire financial inclusion industry, which it can be used to achieve really, really significant results at scale.
बचत करेंगे, जमा करेंगे, निकालेंगे, जब मेरा मन करेगा हम निकाल लेंगे।
तब मैं अब इस समय बहुत वो सोचती हूँ कि मेरे मुकाबले कोई है नहीं, मेरे को बहुत खुशी मिलती है।